There we go. Welcome to my stream. I'll be playing episode 3 of Life is Strange today. Hopefully playing about an hour and a half. We should be about halfway through it. We'll see. And I'll start in just a second. I guess I just set something up. Yes, hope so. Right, let's go then. Continue. See what happens.
In the previous episodes of Life is Strange.
Whoa. They call film Little Pieces of Time.
His mouse wants everybody to see.
I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
It totally makes sense. You hell saved my life.
I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
And there she is. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories.
Let's talk about your superpower.
Hey, Stelma and Louise. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please, step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Please, get me out of here! Max!
Nobody cares about me. Nobody.
What are you doing here, Max?
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody. Miss Coffey. Why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Please, tell us everything.
What the hell is this?
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today.
I believe you, Warren. I'll believe anything this week.
Okay, then. Get out of the way. Oop. Come on, load. Okay, we got the sky, the moon, stars, school. Credits. Fireflies. Okay. She's asleep at her computer. Melted out of your head yet? No? Okay. Get that ass in gear now.
I knew Chloe would be all over this, so I better get moving.
Shoes the same. She's wearing the same shoes as they're on the floor. Right. Got a timetable? Let's look at our timetable.
Pretty hard to focus on my class schedule this week. I wonder why.
Boring. Okay. Leave.
Okay, this is scary dark. Let there be...
There are no lights on the ceiling. Why are there no lights? Oh, they're the light. Why is it switched off? Somebody switched it off. No balls allowed. Ha! Hello? Gonna come talk to you. You look depressed.
Hey, Dana. How are you doing?
Better than Kate. I just can't believe she would even attempt suicide.
I knew she was depressed, but I had no idea how bad.
Must be serious to throw yourself off the roof.
So why do you think she was on the roof in the first place?
Maybe Kate was so ashamed she got wasted on that video. I don't blame her, but it was pretty gross.
Come on, you really believe that Kate Marsh wanted to get drunk at a Vortex Club party?
So what exactly are you saying, Max? You think this has something to do with Nathan being expelled?
I know it is.
It's complicated. I don't want to drag you into this, okay? Not yet, anyway.
Maybe
I'm
tomorrow.
Getting scared now. But people here are still sneaking out tonight.
What? Like, who?
Victoria bounced out of here earlier, and now you, Sherlock?
Not me. I need a break from today. Get some sleep too, Dana. I'll see you later.
I'm not sneaking out, I'm just sneaking out.
Victoria isn't here. Maybe I'll just wait and bide my time. Going through her shit.
Yeah, let's do that. Is that Victoria's room? Well, it's Juliet waiting for you, Kate. Ooh, that's such high res. Wherever you go, there I am. Creepy. Oh, look at the pretty lights.
Since I've crossed the line from Snoop to Detective, I might as well search for clues about what really happened to Kate at the Vortex Club party.
Yeah, because there's going to be clues right here in these magazines.
Victoria is about as straight as me. But she really appreciates style.
Let's search her bag.
A unique point of view is right. Thanks to Courtney Wagner ghostwriting this paper.
Sticker?
First Rachel and now Kate? This is the end of the Vortex Club.
Look at the picture.
Victoria must have her own power if she found time to steal this from my room. Good job.
Look in her drawers.
Here they are getting loaded with Satan.
That's it, that's all that's in her drawer. Right, what's on the laptop?
Well, well. Victoria and Taylor actually show remorse. Like a thread for sociopaths. Max Crackfield? Lame. Party on, dudes.
It says Max Cockfield, not Crackfield. Can't even read. Search.
I'll title this one Portrait de la Assholes.
Next.
Whoa, there's Kate. Totally high. She looks confused. Not like she's partying.
She looks like a bad painting. with in your drawer.
These socks cost more than my wardrobe.
How do you know? Let's look at her shoes.
Those boots are made for walking runways.
Okay, what else is there in here? Cookies? I steal her cookies?
My cookies? Victoria stole my cookies. Now I can't take them back because she'll know I did it. Victoria's a cookie monster.
Ooh. That's what you call her, a cookie monster.
That's a lot of bank just to clean paint from a sweater.
Yeah.
Victoria's secret. She's a geek.
Right, then. Nothing else in here, is there?
Nothing to see here. I guess I shouldn't be so bummed. Not that Victoria couldn't hide her shit. Man, I'm getting paranoid.
What does that say?
I hope you burn bright again soon, Kate.
Shit. Right. We'll wait for Kate. Room to the world party. Too late for that. Kate, just want you to know you're in our thoughts. Oh, they're all writing nice things for Kate. Kate ain't there to read them. Right, let's leave. Auto save. Hey, fireflies.
So Chloe is waiting for me in front of the main hall.
Here talking.
Ah, gotcha. Now,
ooh, fuck, wrong button. Fit?
These keys are all broken.
President Wells, are you serious? I'm toast if he sees me.
Nobody can expel me. Not yet, anyway.
I think he's drunk. How do I get past him then? Squirrel.
Oh, it's unlocked. I hope Sammy wasn't around.
He's a little creepy man. Right, well, we got girl stuff. What the hell is girl stuff? Nope.
I know Samuel doesn't wear silky scarves. So, who does?
He probably does. Tab. Need to find a way to avoid the principal. I have to read all this shit. This is everything that's happened. My scrapbook. I'm not going through 41 pages of that.
Who knew Samuel was so into runway fashion?
I'm pretty sure he's not. He's just looking at the naked girls. Drawers?
Nuts and bolts. Like my grandpa's garage.
What's in the box?
Nothing here.
Nothing in this whole place. Right. Over this door? Nope. Can't do anything there. Nothing there. Looked at the magazine already. Toolbox. Here we go. Toolbox. Look.
Nothing but tools.
Well, obviously it's a toolbox.
Oh,
He saw me. Maybe I could sneak by when he was trying to open the door.
What? Who saw you? Squirrel. Oop, another squirrel. Lots of squirrels. Can I take a picture of a squirrel? Hello, squirrel. Nope.
Oh, the most magical insects. Burn bright.
I think they're gone. He's gone. Nope, he's drunk. Okay, so rewind back to him. Headache, sticky, sticky.
I know I have a set of keys on me somewhere. Ah, gotcha.
Max the Ninja strikes again.
Okay, that's all I had to do. After walking around doing a bunch of crap. Alright. Come on. Cut screen. Right, where is she?
Booyah!
There she is.
Get it? Booyah. Like a scary punk ghost.
More like a scary punk asshole. Hey, Chloe, I didn't exactly have the greatest day trying to keep my friend from jumping off the roof. I don't think I need you to prank me tonight, okay?
Sorry, but you absolutely balls to the walls did save your friend.
Kate saved herself. I couldn't even use my power. My head felt like it was being crushed. And then I had no clue what to say to her on that roof.
Don't be so modest, Rockstar. Kate is alive because of you. You obviously said the right thing. And your badass power is gonna save us all. We just need to connect the plans.
And find out who almost killed Kate.
Kate almost killed herself.
We have to stop this from happening to anybody else.
Oh yeah, and somehow stop that tornado from wiping out Arcadia Bay, right?
Yep.
I hope so, Chloe. How? Snow and eclipse are bad omens.
This whole town is a bad omen. And notice that Blackwell seems to be ground zero.
Chloe, I just feel weird about some of my decisions. Especially after I just got Nathan expelled.
Dude, do not even torture yourself like that. Let's focus on looking for clues, okay?
We need to find out more about who Rachel was involved with around here.
She was able to blend in with everybody. Even with people I hated.
And even though I don't know her, it feels like Rachel is guiding us to the truth.
Fuck the truth. I just want to find my friend right now. It scares me to think where she could be. Do you think she's...
kicking it? The hell is kicking it, man?
Kicking it in Los Angeles?
Oh.
That would be the best case scenario.
She wouldn't leave without me, okay? And how often do missing girls turn up? We have to find Rachel soon. We have to.
I promise you we will. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues. Now tell me what's your secret.
Drum roll, please. I present the spare keys to Blackwell. Thank you, step prick.
You are such a boss, Chloe. I just don't want you to get into any more trouble.
Look at all the trouble dropping in Arcadia Bay. At this point, who gives a fuck anymore? We're in it to win it, Max. Lead the way.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time.
Insert groan here.
Thank you again so much for helping me put together a portfolio.
Someone coming.
Hopefully the rest of the class will follow your lead. I'm sorry I was distracted. As you know, it's not been a good day for Blackwell.
I know this has been an awful day, and you can talk to me anytime, Mr. Jefferson.
Thank you, Victoria.
She's so fake.
I'm glad it had a relatively happy ending.
Like his
beard. I don't know what I would have done if Katie jumped.
Katie? I had no idea you two were that close. Did she?
Well, how does this affect the Everyday Heroes contest?
It doesn't.
The contest is still a go, and I still have to pick the winner to best represent Blackwell. I've got all the photos, except one from Max.
I'll give you a one-word sneak preview of Max's photo. Selfie. Listen, you've seen my entry. You know it's better than that. Wouldn't that be so cool to hang out together in San Francisco, Mark?
Stick to Mr. Jefferson, Victoria, please. And, I haven't picked a winner yet.
You already love my work, so it's not like you're playing favorites. Just imagine if you picked my photo, though. We would have to spend a lot of time together. That could be fun, don't you think?
I'm going to think that you didn't say any of that.
You might as well choose me. Otherwise, I might have to tell people you offered to choose my photo for favors or something.
As a favor to your future, I'll also ignore that undisguised threat. This conversation is officially over, Miss Chase. I suggest you go back to your dorm now.
Wait!
That's what she gets for being a cunt.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Stupid bitch.
So stupid. Just when I think Victoria can't get any more evil. Shit is about to get real at Blackwell. Let's go find out.
Into the school. Now what are we gonna do?
Chloe the Keymaster. You know it. Dude, I don't know about this. We're both already in so much trouble. Not to mention the weed you brought into my room. Joking. I'm serious. We're not kids anymore. We're breaking and entering. If I have a key, how can it be breaking? They get charges for just entering. I'm serious. We could go to jail. Not if I'm related to the head of Blackwell Security. Stepshit will not want me in the hands of the local police. So we better find out what's in the principal's office first. You can rewind if we get caught, right? You have mad powers, Max. But my powers didn't save Kate. Maybe I did on my own. Come on, one more door and our work here is done. Officer should have the key to the principal's office.
Nope.
He's hiding shit, like everybody here. Well, now we definitely have to get this door open. Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking, thanks to Frank. I might as well test out my thief skill. Go for it. We're already in this deep. Well, you could look for the key, just in case. Why, yes, I could.
Yes. Because they're gonna keep the key in the office. Right here in this drawer.
Nothing here.
Nope. Where is this drawer right here?
Dead end.
This one?
Boring.
It's getting very deja vu-ish.
Crap.
Yep, that's a big drawer of crap. Oh look, a key rack.
Here are the keys. None for the principal's office. No key for thee. We have to find another way in. Guess I didn't spend enough time with Frank. But I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan.
Kick the
my
door
plan
down.
Has a name. Hey, Warren. You busy?
Come and blow up this door.
Just bubble hearth. You'll be okay. Listen, I need your physics expertise stat. Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kinda know how? Huh? No. I'm just asking for fun. Thanks, science guy. No. Stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now. Yes, I'm still all in to go ape with you at the drive-in. Thanks for the help. This sucks ass. Goddamn door. Try not to wake up everybody at Blackwell. Sorry, Max.
People are sleeping in the building.
What about your plan?
sugar.
I'm gonna go put it together. Can you stay here and not get caught?
I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin.
The race is on. See you soon.
Bye, I'm leaving. Okay.
Warren is such a classic nerd. Let's see if I can find those items.
Alright. Get sugar from the vending machine.
Release the crack can.
There's the soda can.
It's all mine anyway. Only three more items to go.
Sugar. Oh, my sugar. Get sugar from here. Apparently not. Right. What items did I need? I read some of it. Door open.
Gross. I hate that formalin smell. An A minus? Alright, alright. So Dr. Max did help Warren this morning.
Sugar, there's sugar. Sugar, take.
Ooh, sugar.
What else did I need?
You're halfway home, Max.
Graffiti? What do you want now? Did you blow up? What do I need? What do I need? Sugar. The nachos? I don't know. Tape. Can. Sugar. Whatever the fuck that is. Gotta get the fish.
Everybody's asleep. I hate to wake them up, but I want a picture.
Tap on the glass, then?
Good evening, fish fish.
Photo.
Thanks, fish. Nice work.
Go back to sleep.
Please resume your slumber.
Okay. Turn all the taps on. Blow the place up. That'll end it all. Chemistry stuff.
You're an artist, damn it, not a scientist. But this is so not sodium chlorate.
Well, that's what happens when you smoke. Okay. Nothing here. Nope. No Bunsen burners.
I never said they were great.
Science book.
So sodium chloride is a weed killer. You'd think Warren would have told me that factoid.
I mean, I gotta go to that bleak caretaker's closet.
No, this mixture doth not work.
Nope, nothing else in here. Sponge. Can't go up there. Can I go up there? You can't walk up that little thing, you gotta walk up the steps.
Ass biology. Ugh, gross. Max, if you can't... A periodic table. Wish I knew what periodic means.
I wish I knew what you were just about to say. plastic it back to by accident. Uranus. That's biology. Uranus. Okay, I missed something, anything? Well, looked in that cupboard, didn't I? Okay. Do not open. Door open. Okay, so I need weed killer and duct tape with it. Such a big school, it's got like two classrooms.
This is like a scene in a horror film. I feel gross even looking at Nathan's work. But he does have some style.
What, somebody digging a grave? Yeah, right.
Oh, Kate. Even when you were sad, you tried to see the good in the world. Shit. Daniel's a better illustrator than photographer. Said Max, the art critic. Victoria. That is pretty fucking sweet.
Like I cry.
How can I hate somebody that shoots like that?
Yeah, those are all shit paintings. Okay,
I probably should find those items now.
Yeah, what if I knew what I
was doing? Victoria's cigarettes? I'm sure Mr. Jefferson is impressed.
There's the duct tape.
The tape is mine.
Okay, now I need
only
weed
one
killer.
One more ingredient left.
Where the fuck am I gonna find weed killer? With more duct tape, you want another roll? There are janitor's closet anywhere. School ever. Poster. Men's toilets. Missing person poster. Bathroom.
A long time ago, Nathan got smacked down. No trophy will help Blackwell's reputation now.
Somewhere.
Max, if you can't find sodium chloride in the science lab, give it up.
Well, I was in the science lab. Couldn't find anything in there. I might as well give it up. School's got two classrooms. Brilliant. Don't think that's what's called an academy, it's called a house.
Not a scientist. But this is so not sodium chloride.
Oh, there.
Here's the sodium chloride box. You know you're clumsy, Max. Don't waste your rewind power. Use the damn chair.
Yes, Max, use the chair. There we go.
Now it's time to show Chloe that Max is the bomb.
Yeah, how do we make it? Do I have to make it? Or do I just take the bits back to her? Don't know. I'll take them back and see what happens. Pipe bomb.
Take it easy on the door, Chloe. Let's try this instead.
Boom! Literally. Yes! Time to blow shit up!
If you'll light the candle.
This is so cool!
Get ready to haul ass.
Hey.
That was so fucking cool! Oh, we are toast! Here comes the whole Arcadia Bay Fire and Police Department. So what should we do?
Go snooping. And then rewind time. Looking for what we're looking for. The drawers are glowing, but can't click on anything. It's me, I'm locked in here on my own now. Ah, crap. I went too far. Nothing fucking in here after all that. The fuck? I have to make the pipe bomb and let her in. Oh fuck. Here we go, unlock the door.
If I can get this bastard open, she can't cheat with her rewind. Oh, this is bullshit. Fuck you, door.
Welcome to my domain.
You are magic! I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister.
The company I keep. Now, let's find what we want and beat it. My powers only go so far.
Man, I can see why the principal locks this room up. Fancy floor and crap. He must want everybody to know he has money. But no taste.
Come on.
How can you trust somebody who has a fucking bronze bird in his office? I'm glad I was expelled.
Yes, if only the principal had a Monet or Picasso, you'd still be at Blackwell.
Eat me. I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly-ass desk.
Come on. Get out of this fucking cut screen.
Okay, sure. It's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair.
Oh yeah, let's just sit down and relax.
This is your chance to truly get all deductive and shit, Sherlock. Find us some clues about Rachel, or Kate, or Nathan. Anybody.
I'm on the case.
Yay, finally on the case. Okay. Turn the light on. What now? Search file.
This pretty much sums up Kate. Shy and sweet. And in the wrong place. Only two more files to go.
Search.
I certainly can't use this.
You could. You never know. There's one.
If I would have signed the petition, I could have made the difference.
Bronze bird.
You're not so tacky up close. So, Nathan Prescott's dad is a bully too. Shocker.
search?
Tumbleweeds.
Those are tumbleweeds that look like files to me. Okay, search.
Weird. This asshole has a spotless record.
That's because he can't.
Like, I'm not gonna read my own personal file. This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile vomit. I have to make sure Warren doesn't have a criminal background.
Now we got his phone number now.
Let's nab this last file, Sherlock.
Search.
Always wanted to say nab.
Thank you. Well, why didn't you say it?
Rachel doesn't seem so troubled based on all this. But there's not much here about the police investigation.
Next.
Man, I don't blame the principal for expelling Chloe. Bad Chloe.
Did it? Okay.
I think we found everything in here. I should go join Chloe now.
Join her? She's right here.
Max, you better come check out these files. Nathan accuses Rachel of bringing drugs on campus, and my step troll went along because he thinks Rachel was a bad influence on me. Assholes.
If David is teaming up with Nathan Prescott, that's a bad sign.
Nathan Prescott III. Ooh, he's so money. And you know the Prescotts dropped Major Bank to bury Nathan's real file. Look, it reads like a rap sheet. Bad grades, teacher complaints, secret probation. But I was expelled?
At least Nathan was finally suspended. Check out that note. Open it.
It's just some crazy drawing.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
That's fucked up. What does this even mean? Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Whoa, listen to this. David M. always asks what's going on in my head. David M. always helps me follow those he follows. It's pretty cryptic.
No, it sounds like they formed some sort of weird team, the Super Hebros.
Jesus. David was stalking Kate, hassling me, and now we know he was all over Rachel, too.
Ugh. Oh, we are so going into his garage files. Plus, I'm getting a little paranoid in here. We got our info. Let's bail. But maybe we shouldn't leave without a gift.
No, take the bronze bird. Not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair? Shit, I'm confused.
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll. We should definitely get out of here. We pressed our luck enough.
Hello, what have we here? Holy shit! Jackpot! Cha-ching!
Wow, sir. That's a lot for the handicapped fund.
Dude, there's $5,000 here. I could pay Frank back tonight. This'll chill him out after our knife showdown yesterday. Are you gonna make a big issue out of this? Or just rewind and take the greenbacks for yourself? I hope you do that instead of lecturing me.
Eh, steal the money. Go on. He's a twat.
Frank knows things about Rachel, and he might talk if he's been paid. Right?
You are Supermax. And with the leftover dough, I'll take you on a road trip to Portland for the day. We'll stock up on tats, beer, weed, and donuts, and books from Powell's, and strip clubs. Kidding. But you never know.
Yeah, let's go to a strip club. Okay.
I feel like shit for taking that money.
Oh well, shit happens. Let's take the bronze bird as well.
That impish look scares me. Care for a midnight swim? The Blackwell pool is ours. Swimming? You want to take that risk now?
It's been
yeah,
a crazy. We deserve a little mindless fun in the water. We're done for the night anyway. We're rich, and nobody busted us. So? Splish splash?
You're right. We hella deserve it. Splish splash.
Did you actually just say hella? I think I'm a good bad influence on you.
Right, are we going swimming? Well, yeah, let's leave the door open. No one will notice.
We're in the otter's lair.
Big fucking deal. I want that heated water.
We still have to play it cool, okay? I still go to school here.
You can own this hellhole once you figure out your rewind power.
Chloe's so psyched for Girls Night Out, so I better follow her evil plan.
Alright. Speak.
Boys or girls?
Boys, of course.
Figures. Perv.
Let me check to see if the pool's heated.
Right. Poster, the Earth Kent White. Look at this.
If only I could solve the mystery of the missing cat pics. I actually don't have the time to investigate this caper.
I've lost my goggles. Stinky, stinky room. It smells like ass in here.
No way am I touching Zach's jersey. Betty developed that in Jefferson's class. But why?
Looks photoshopped. Ooh, cell phone.
Zach is really careless. Doesn't he know what happens when I'm around?
Okay. Creepy. Can soldering make another pipe bomb? They got more lockers than students at this school. Who the fuck's Logan?
I guess I should consider this evolution. I guess somebody forgot their Blackwell spirit.
And it's floating in the middle of nowhere. There's nothing to hook onto. Empty locker. Pool rules.
Sometimes.
It's all bad. Me up, what the wall? Ugh, stinky. Let's look at
this
soap
one is
dispenser.
Almost empty. The guys must like their pink goo.
Mm-hmm. Mirror.
Max Caulfield, moral avenger, or self-righteous hypocrite?
Ew, dirty. Anything in the shitter.
Welcome to 1950.
They're the goggles.
Ta-da! I've solved the case of the lost goggles. But I'm too busy now. I bet you do.
Baby. Oh, Dana needs a baby daddy. Say, who the fuck's Dan? Alright.
Bros will be bros.
Oh, they dropped the soap. Not in the pool yet.
Max, try to find the light for the pool. I want to see the sharks.
Otters don't like sharks.
They pipe. So do I. Hit that light.
Right. It went right. That light. There ain't a light. Don't let me light. Let's look.
In case I run out of air, I know where to come.
This place is disgusting. Look, soap.
Ew, pink goo. I see why everybody brings their own soap.
What that? Huh, you think
this
so?
This isn't a desperate cry for attention or anything.
Ooh, bitch.
Well, we care, dickhead. I hope so, friend.
Girl, get more toilets than the boys. Ew.
Where does that other sock go?
Who's Brooke?
Looks like Brooke wants to go to the drive-in with Warren.
Nothing in there. Okay. Somebody's left their t-shirts. Hey, look, this one's got a bar in it.
Those are some musty-ass old shirts. Yuck.
Girls can swim too, really. Look at the dirty
towels.
Those
look like the most cozy, comfy towels in towel history.
They
Why?
Look gross. Yeah, let's get some flippers.
Flippers in a swimming pool? Are they training Navy frogmen here?
Yes, they are. Walk to Victoria's locker.
So, Victoria's secret is selfies. Go fuck your... No. Jefferson said, don't confuse art with the artist. These are cool shots.
If you say so. Can I just piss in her locker? Yeah.
The wit, it burns.
Right, Kate's locker. Can't walk to it because there's something on the floor. Nothing on the floor there, but it wouldn't let me walk.
A bus ticket? Was she going to run away? Like Rachel Amber?
They're all leaving town. Alright then. Where the hell are these lights? Floaties? Mats? No running, no diving. Oh fuck. Wrong button. Why won't be able to walk? Oh, I can. Thought that would stop me from walking over it. Splish, 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 splish. Do not touch. Oh, I was under there. The hell is this fucking light switch? The Easter eggs. Door, can't go through it. Something on the wall they can't read. Pool toys.
Just when I thought it was safe to go back in the water.
I'm going for the shark in. I've been all the way around here and the only switch I could see was that one and it didn't work.
I don't think anybody has ever drowned here. I hope.
These switches don't work.
There has to be a control panel for the lights around here.
Probably that thing over there. What's in your drawer?
Yes, we get it. Otters.
They got no faces. Rescue dummy?
Don't even think I'm gonna make a move on you.
Wait, switch on. She suddenly has a swimsuit. What's on the whiteboard?
So, the big plan is win.
Evidently. Win, win, and win.
Aw, look at the baby Halloween pumpkin.
Aw. Can't go out there. Nothing in there. Nothing on the boards. Whee!
Time to do or die, Max.
Look at my clothes. What do I do? Oh, there. Came over here.
Oh, yeah, baby. It feels like a hot tub. And with my cash stash, I'm queen of the world. Bab. Tell me you're not gonna stand there watching me like a zombie.
But I wanna.
Don't you dare! Come stop me, hippie. Okay, you asked for it. Cowabunga! Why, look, an otter in my water. Dun 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 dun. You're so obvious. And I still get freaked out by that movie, so stop. I can't even watch any of those shark shows. I'll just rewind and harpoon you. Otter's revenge.
Cheater.
Yeah, you wouldn't know about that.
You can't use harpoons.
I wish Rachel was here. She would totally love being in here at night. Wish you guys had met each other.
We will. With all this stuff going on, I'm starting to think everything is related, and I want to find out for Kate's sake. She almost died today.
Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend. You know what I mean. You're becoming like this force of nature.
More like luck of nature. Come on, my power failed trying to rescue Kate. Maybe I'm just stumbling back and forth in time. For what reason?
You didn't stumble when you saved me, Max.
What if I had?
Thank God. But what if I had? What if Kate didn't jump, but you would be dead?
So it's time to start moving forward in time. And we're obviously connected, since without me, you would have never discovered your power, right?
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely. You make me feel like I know what I'm doing.
And you make me feel like I have a reason for still being in Arcadia Bay.
I hope so.
Stop being so goddamn humble. You're like the smartest, most talented person I've ever known.
More than Rachel Amber?
Dude, I'm not her groupie, okay? And I'm sure you have Blackwell bros all over you. Like Warren.
Warren is nice.
Nice? Ouch. That means friend zone.
No, he's really cool. It was so sweet when he stood up to Nathan. But I haven't told him about my rewind power.
No worries. Once you get over yourself, you're gonna make the world bow.
As long as you're there with me.
Don't look so sad. I'm never leaving you.
Now I'm getting cold in here.
Because we're yapping instead of attacking each other, otter versus shark style. I think I've had my pool experience for the year. Let's jet.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
You should have brought one of those comfy, nasty looking towels. Now your underwear is wet.
Gross. I feel like we just went swimming in Chlorine Bay.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Thanks. You would know.
Uh-oh.
Hide!
Run away!
We have to go now.
Yeah, I don't know where the fucking door is. There it is. Let's go, go, go.
Make sure you cover the whole perimeter.
Are you shitting me?
Oh, if you didn't just see them. Or that.
Dude, hide! Like when we were kids. I could use my power. Or just look for a hiding spot. Or both.
Where are they?
Hello? Right in that. Gotta hide in a locker. I'm gonna get in trouble. I'm stuck. Nothing's working.
Hello? Anybody there? Better not try any Halloween pranks after today. Serious. I heard something over here. Hey!
Yeah. Can't do nothing.
Try any Halloween pranks after today. I'm serious. I heard something over here. Who's here? I got a flashlight and a stick.
Well done for you. How did Chloe go? Almost me. Gonna get caught if I got here.
We are so invisible.
Let's bail.
Okay. Done. Right, I'll play for another 25 minutes.
Wait, turn around. They're coming. We have to find another way out.
Oh, this is bullshit.
You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight. You want me to crash where the Blackwell security officer lives so I'll be safe? Okay. Into the car. Get in!
He's right in front of me.
Later, fuckers! Max, you rock! We are so fucking awesome!
Yes, we so are.
Hmm. Come on, wake up. Oh yeah, take a selfie.
Always remember this moment.
Photobomb!
Photobomb. It feels like a different world from yesterday. We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night. Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected. Every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted. So you have to enter a photo. Even though I'm pimping the school and town you want to torch. Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since you left, basically. I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off. I'm still leaving to start a whole new life. Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
Oh, does the schoolgirl have a test today?
Possibly.
I'm starting to feel like going to Blackwell every day is a test. I just need to get on my regular school schedule again.
I know that it is freezing, but I think we have to walk.
I'm just gonna lie here.
Keep waving at the taxis, they keep turning their lights off.
Okay. I need to get dressed now.
Yep. Well, find your clothes. Yeah. Just going through her drawers.
I don't think I'll be washing today.
Why not? Aren't any of these your clothes? Pick a random pair of dirty trousers. There we go.
Ugh, still reeks like a chlorine factory.
See if you can find a suitable outfit in my fashion hole.
In your fashion hole.
Okay, time for some Chloe cosplay.
Hey, there you go. Rachel left a bunch of her clothes with me. She's your size.
But not quite my style.
Max, you don't have a style yet. At least give it a try. You can always rewind back to your chlorine brand t-shirt and generic jeans.
You suck. I like my shirt and jeans. But it would be cool to try on Rachel's clothes just to see if they fit.
Stop second-guessing yourself, Max. Put this on and let your inner punk rock girl come out. You can afford to take chances whenever and whatever you want to try. For example, I dare you to kiss me.
What?
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
Yes, kiss her.
Damn, you're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
Probably
you're
is.
You're such a dork. That was priceless when I kissed Chloe. She didn't think I would.
A little bit of lesbian action in the game.
Looking sick, Max? A couple tats, some piercings, and we'll make a thrasher out of you yet.
Ready for the mosh pit, Shaka Bra.
Maybe not. Go on down and say hi to Joyce. Free breakfast. I have to wake and bake first.
I promise not to tell.
Let's not rewind and find out, okay?
Conceal her wallet.
The fact that she put the photo next to Rachel's is so touching.
Burgers. And
I'm not sure what the trouble was.
Yep, condoms.
Oh my god, that smells so amazing.
Yep, Okay.
Like when we were kids here.
You use someone's random toothbrush.
What's ironic is I always hated it when Chloe used my toothbrush.
You might be using David's toothbrush, you don't know. Just a random toothbrush. Alright, go downstairs. See what's next. Hi, I'm just randomly in your house.
Good morning, Joyce.
Rachel! Max. Whew, you startled me. But you fit those clothes well. Thank God you're not a hellraiser like her or Chloe. Now tell me exactly what you want to chow on.
Bacon and eggs.
Eggs and bacon all the way.
Remember when you guys would sleep in until I yelled out, wakey wakey, eggs and bakey.
Totally. We'd wake up so fast.
So this time you can help me with the ingredients. I need you to grab me the actual eggs and the bacon.
And those knives are on the block the wrong way.
I can handle eggs and bacon.
Cereal. Open.
I should evolve and become a vegan, but... bacon.
Where the fuck do you keep your eggs? If they weren't in the fridge. Go get them out of the chicken.
I love that they still have the same refrigerator.
Yeah, where the fuck are the eggs?
Come on, Max. Find those ingredients so we can chow down.
Fine, tell me where the fuck you keep your eggs. No, they're in the groceries.
The eggs always come first, as Joyce used to say.
Here you go. Have them.
Thanks. After all these years and everything that's happened, it's great to see you and Chloe together again. She hasn't had a good friend since you or Rachel. Oh, those clothes remind me so much of her. Such a sweet girl. I'm just hoping she's living large in L.A.
I'd love to think that too, Joyce, but...
We are on the same page, Max. I keep hoping that Rachel will show up or even send a message to Chloe from Hollywood. Or wherever she is.
Be honest, Joyce. Do you think Rachel is okay?
God, I hope so. She was... is smart, and she always landed on her feet. Maybe I don't know her as well as I thought. Maybe Chloe doesn't either.
Sometimes I feel like I don't know Chloe as well as I thought.
Max Caulfield, are you actually jealous of Rachel?
Probably.
Maybe. Rachel was so much cooler than me.
You think? Then why has Chloe been telling me she wishes she could be more like you over the past 5 years?
Doubt it. Did she really? 5 years ago feels like 1,000 now.
And that makes me, what, a century old? You're only 18, Max. Oh, youth. If only I could go back.
It's not all that, Joyce.
Voila, a breakfast fit for us queens. And a king. Go sit at the table.
Oh, cooked already. Share. Bottle. Sit. Okay. Peanut butter. We have some peanut butter.
I'm glad that's creamy and not crunchy. Thank you so much, Joyce. I'm never leaving this table.
Good, you can clean.
Eat. shirts are ripped. Just sit here and watch her eat for 5 minutes. Okay.
Bring those eggs and bacon to my belly. I guess nobody waters the plant here.
Yeah, the plant. Now what can I do? Peanut butter.
I'm glad that's creamy and not crunchy.
Newspaper.
Seeing you again? Ah, made me remember so much. I know these photos don't measure up to your work, Max.
You got a big chin.
My favorite photographers probably take pictures similar to yours. You make David happy, Joyce.
He wants us all to be happy, Max. He's just not great at showing it.
I don't think I can rock this outfit like Rachel.
You have your own cool style.
Wowzer. I totally remember that day.
I'm glad. William took this picture with his instant camera. Oh, it was the last picture he ever took. He had his car out right after this, and
I know, Joyce. I'm sorry.
I didn't show you this to be morbid. In fact,
morbid.
I want you to have this. This was when my baby was so full of life and light. She was hopeful, positive.
Actually, it looks like a paint picture.
Everything she's not today. And this was the last time I ever saw Chloe truly happy.
And here she comes.
Did you guys have a bonding session about how fucked up I am?
It's not always about you.
Chloe, please. It's too early to start picking a fight. Eat instead.
Keep the warden busy while you go peek in the garage.
Now stop whispering or I'll know you're talking about me.
Stop being so nosy, Mother. Jeez, I can't do anything around here without everybody getting up in my shit.
No one can even joke with you, Chloe. You fly off the handle like that.
Excuse me, I have to use the bathroom.
Sure, run off and pee when you should back me up.
Now who's being paranoid? Just listen to yourself.
Nobody else does.
I do need to get into David's computer. He's gotta be hiding shit.
Okay. Use.
No shit, it needs a password. How about step douche? Try again. I need more clues.
I've already been through all this shit in here.
Maybe I could try stepdad for the password. Nothing to see here.
Corned beef.
Worst hacker ever. Naturally, David would buy a heavy-duty military padlock. I can even see the combination. That might be a useful password.
Okay, cupboard search.
Nothing in it.
There seems to be something in it. Gun rack, gun, padlock. Hey, padlock. Padlock? There we go.
Chloe can't get another gun now. Unless she steals it back from Frank.
Drawer?
Maybe this ID number might work. I could try the license number for the password.
book?
Looks like David has read this a lot. What did he learn?
All right, let's try some of these passwords.
Oh, shitballs. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop. Such wrong. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop.
Okay, let's see what else. Trophy, search.
David has been dragging his head around since 2001.
Tape.
Obviously, David's parents care about him. That date might be a good password. Cute. Can't picture David driving Joyce around with this on the car.
Okay, nothing there. Hold on.
Move too quick.
That's cute. Could be a password here. Even David Madsen might be an angel to somebody else.
Yeah, so many passwords. Car.
Now the car looks ready to roll. This is a better hobby for David than surveillance.
Shit. Search.
Joyce might as well have wrote, "Let's get married."
Next.
It might be a useful password.
Okay, shit ton more passwords to try. Use.
Nope. Magic 8-Ball says no. Worst hacker ever. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop.
Okay, back again. Is your head not falling off already?
Max the hacker strikes again. Whoa, spoiler alert. Rachel definitely hooked up with Frank. Instead of stalking Kate, David could have helped her. This is so wrong. Ugh, creepy bastard.
That's all we got on his computer.
I better tell Chloe about this now. It's just one more thing to make her sad and mad.
All right. I think I'm going to end it there. It's just auto-saved, I hope. And I'm going to continue in the morning at some point. So, escape. Go to main menu, I think. Confirm. There we go. Right, thank you for watching. Tune in tomorrow if you want to see the rest of this episode. And I'll see you then. Bye-bye.